think you're smoking hot.
California.
Haviland.
Yes.
Let's play a game. Where's Haviland?
I have a question.
Yeah.
Where do you live? Haviland, you guys, is down here.
It's like, where's Waldo?
Los Angeles, California.
You know? LA does this thing where if you go there, it just takes hold of you and you can't leave.
Where do I live?
New York City.
You eat cookies and you bask in the sunshine. Mm-hmm.
Is that why we haven't been making vlogs together?
That's why. This is what it's supposed to look like, okay? I mean, odds I have it in my closet.
I don't know what's happening. It's so weird. People are like, where's Haviland?
Well, maybe they think there's some kind of drama and they want to know what it
she
is.
She says Haviland is still in LA.
I know, but maybe they like think
they
that
can't
there's
read.
Be,
like, oh,
they
like that we broke up?
Yeah, that we broke up.
Well, we did.
We broke up in
2006.
In Alaska,
sort of. To get a good view.
And maybe. Like, get out of my face, and you didn't even say it with conviction. That's what was amazing. You said it sort of laughing. So I was like, is she joking? So you were like, get out of my face. I don't want to look at you. I said, are you serious right now? And you were like, yeah. Mm-hmm. And so I left. But we had been in a fight, like a big fight.
I wrote you a note on paper.
Probably one of the only notes that you have that you don't have a copy of.
No, I seem really nervous. I don't want no one to say.
I read it sort of recently.
Do I say crazy things?
No, actually it's a good letter.
See, the thing that I like about email and everything is that we have like copies. Sometimes I'll have a phone conversation and I feel like those words just dissolve into air. And I can't check them later to see did I say something weird or crazy. What if I sucked on your neck with my teeth? Spread your legs.
Oh gods, oh gods, please be there.
Yeah, we need to talk about Eric Matthew.
Reese's commented and Hoff tells me what she likes best.
Number one, this is how you say my name.
Haviland.
Haviland. Have.
Have.
Oh. Not Hav. Mm-hmm. Not like little bird, little Haviland. Little bird, little Haviland. Mm-hmm. Number two, you're really cute.
And we love you.
We kind of love you a little bit. Forget me, oh gods, let me fly. Send me to places where no one before me has been. You spared my life, show me why. Don't single me out. You're just gonna keep eating fruit?
Do you want me to sing?
Reese thinks I am the best non-lesbian yet.
Look at all that cleavage right there.
Semicolon wants me to have her kids.
And most things kids do are illegal and they should be arrested for it.
Really?
And then
like playing with blocks?
With a stick.
Sing out of the room as it is.
It gets me every time.
Really?
In my pants.
Eric Matthew, we're kind of breaking some rules.
We're not prepared for this at all. I was just here eating a banana.
Yeah,
and,
you are.
And then we saw the song. Like, I just feel like we felt really inspired.
It's really cute that your song from Once on the Asylum was cute. Facebook is real.
Facebook is real. That's my real life.
What we say on Facebook.
My status is how I really feel. My status right now would be like, Marie is drinking rubber masks.
Listen, we spent a lot of money on this, all right?
No, wouldn't
like,
it be like Marie is obscure song lyric?
One of my main interests is my BlackBerry, and obviously that's what's important to me.
What are my interests? I think girls and drinking.
I believe it says like cute girls and the drink.
Yeah.
We
I
have
like books
up
too.
Right here.
I like books too.
You do. You read a lot of books.
Like, I don't know if I want to be on video anymore. And Haviland's gone. And like, it was just like, what is the meaning of all of this?
It's not real. These people aren't real.
Which is why I don't want to do vlogs anymore. Well, I'll stop.
like making blogs or whatever?
We don't know. We don't understand the internet. We don't know what it means.
Really?
Yeah. What was your highest point in the day today, Riese?
When we rode bikes on the beach.
What about the phone call, the message you heard?
Oh, the one from my mom that always comes on when my phone turns off?
No. You know, when
she
Alice called.
So today Alice called and we even ran out of La Quinceanera or wherever we were.
La Salsa.
The most important part was that it was really cute.
You got recognized in Los Angeles, California.
Oh, I definitely can't talk about that.
Oh, you can talk about that.
Who do you think should play you in the vlogs now that you're in LA?
Someone should play me.
You're not irreplaceable like Beyonce. I was thinking about getting a wig.
To the left, to the left.
Yeah, keep going like that. I can record it and I can dub it in later.
Can I?
we were laying down and Kate said, you look like a puppy. And then I said, what kind of puppy?
Tinkerbell's feelings may or may not be hurt because she also looks like a puppy. I don't think I can wear this anymore.
And suddenly I'm in pajamas. I really do look like I have no neck. Susan's right. No, look, it's like this. You're Asian?
No, that's just Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell's Asian.
Tinkerbell's Asian? I thought Tinkerbell was from Mexico.
Oh, just because it's a Chihuahua, you assume it's from Mexico? Like if I was making tacos for you, would you think I was Mexican? You're the hot one. I'm the cool one. You're supposed to look pretty and then I
you
can
know
just
what?
Be
what? I'm cool too. And she's hot too.
Okay, I wouldn't go that far.
You kind of look hot in a weird way in that.
My nose is red.
I don't know. It is kind of prairie-like, but whatevs.
Get the kids.
We're leaving.
We're leaving. It's the kids. Get
we're
the car.
Leaving.
We're out of here. Okay.
Take the vodka.
Take the vodka. Did I say that? Take the vodka.
No, but you should have.
I should have.